Harlem Globetrotters made their triumphant return to Brownwood Tuesday night, performing at the Brownwood Coliseum for the first time since 2004. An estimated crowd of 2,500 fans attended the event.